Hello, Matthew Flynn. I have taken Matthew under my custody, and I will only give him back if you do what I say at my will. I'm just joking, no one stole me.
Today, in this video, I will be scaring people with a mask.
This is a mask made out of cardboard. These are the arm slots so your shoulders can have somewhere to go. So you don't have to, if you want to pack it, you don't have to put it on a lot of places. It also has a mask filter, you don't want people to see your face, so you can just pop that back a little bit, and you can see out. You can see them, but they can't see you. That is a opening, just so you can, because this is built for parking, so you won't have to take it off. You'll reveal who you are. That is the opening. So, yeah, this is a mask I made. This is a reminder that even trash can be used to create awesome things like this. Make sure you recycle, because if you don't recycle, you won't get cool things. If you just went to the store and said, "Oh, I wanted a mask," and you just bought your standard mask, say a Darth Vader mask, you wouldn't get something as cool as this, because, well, it's not. Make sure you all always recycle. But basically, we're gonna be scaring three people. My mom, one. My grandma, two. And my sister. My mom's probably not gonna realize. Is probably not gonna be scared, because I already showed it to her. And when she heard all the cutting going on, she probably would be the camera. So more than likely, she won't be scared. But Madison won't know, because she's at dance practice, and my grandma is at the doctor. So more than likely, those pranks will go out. Will succeed. So yeah, I'll see you when I'm trying to scare my mom.
Stop it. Come on, let's go. Don't make a
mess. No idea.
Boom! Ah! That was a success, you guys. That was funny. And that is quality television. That was real. There was no acting. I didn't warn her, and I didn't ask her to act scary. That was completely real. That was her actual imagination. That was her actual reaction. That was cool. That was cool, man. I'm gonna have to wait a little while to do my grandma and my sister, because grandma's at the doctor. And my sister is at dance practice. So I'll see you. This ad was created out of pure creativity and was not sponsored by anybody.
Worked hard. I fought. place. I'm on the right. Please, no.
I did recycle a Bojangles top lid to make that boat. All it is recycled.
Boom! Got yo!
I'm gonna get you!
A weapon experiencing technical difficulties.
That will wrap up today's video. Unfortunately, I didn't get to scare my grandma because my sister, like, spoiled it completely. So, thanks, Madison, for being lame.
Yeah, thank you. You love them for saving your
life. Make sure you like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. I hope you enjoyed this video.